The human body is constantly affected by physical forces. When you cut yourself, cells in the surrounding tissue apply forces to heal the damaged area. In the same way, cancer cells apply forces to spread to other parts of the body. To understand these mechanical forces, we need to look at them at many different scales, from molecules to organs, and all the way up to entire organisms. Understanding how these forces work would allow us to unlock new avenues in cancer research, regenerative medicine, and the design of biomaterials to be implanted in the body. At the nanometer level, which is the level of molecules, cells stick to their surrounding extracellular matrix and to other cells using integrins and cadherins. Forces applied to these molecular links change their properties, determining how cells behave, and sometimes activating the expression of genes. Some of these, like the ones triggered by the oncogene YAP, play a role in cancer. At the micrometer scale, cells work together to respond to their environment. They combine biochemical mechanisms, such as signaling, with a biophysical response to react to mechanical forces, such as when there's an injury. Similarly, at the millimeter level, the tissue level, the collective actions and interactions among large groups of cells define the architecture and function of the tissue, depending on where it is in the body. And at the meter scale, the scale of entire organisms, all interactions at the molecular, cellular, and tissue level integrate to result in organs and ultimately functional organisms. We know that forces are involved at all the different scales, but how exactly do they contribute to tissue and organ behavior? To find out, the MECHANO-CONTROL project will put together a toolkit to uncover cells' responses to forces at every scale. Like a well-stocked toolbox, the kit will include different tools in which the 7 MECHANO-CONTROL partners are experts. These will range from single molecule nanotechnology at the smallest scale to organoids and animal models at the organism scale. It's the first time that expertise in such a broad range of technologies will be put together and applied to all the different scales at which biological functions occur. In particular, MECHANO-CONTROL will apply its toolkit to breast cancer. If the partners can understand cancer biomechanics from the single molecule to the whole organ scale, they'll be able to control mechanical forces to restore healthy cell behavior and inhibit tumor progression. Ultimately, it's hoped that the project will lead to the development of breast cancer treatments based on the new discoveries. The principles revealed by the project's toolkit will also apply to many other biological processes and diseases.